black helicopters were causing the chemtrails all along, just like Nostradamus predicted.
But who was piloting black helicopters?
Oh, well, you see, after the Illuminati sent lizard Stanley Kubrick into space to fake the second moon landing, the Knights Templar came up with a plan.
Coming up on the castle.
Hey, what's that over there?
I don't know, but I want to kill it.
They're having all the fun.
Thank you.
Time for another editorial. What does Lord Ackerman believe in? We know what we're fighting for, but what is he all about? Well, here's the thing. If you spend some time listening to all that hot air the drones are spewing, you'll realize there's not a whole lot there. Except that he would really like it if we just gave up and died. Well, right back at you, Ackerman. Just because you took a correspondence course in Philosophy 101 doesn't mean that we need to be impressed with you. At the end of the day, it's not about words, but about actions. And all the fancy words in the world can't hide what you are. Just another conqueror.
Princess in a castle. How stereotypical.
Hello! I am trapped in the tower! I could really use your help up here!
Thank you.
Your knight in shining armor has arrived.
Oh, finally! Mon Dieu! I've been stuck in this fucking room for weeks! Weeks! Do you know what I've been eating? Cold hot dogs and warm soda from the snack machine! My body feels like a sponge! Another day and I would have tried eating the table just to get some fucking fiber in my diet!
I'm sorry, that sounds very...
I dress like this! Do you think this is accurate? I have a PhD in medieval studies! I didn't even want to be a tour guide! Puteng!
Well, I...
What I need now is a bottle of wine and a strong man. I have needs, you know? Come on! Come on, I have the master key. I'll take you to the break room and you can ride me like a...
Ma'am, I'm flattered, but I'm trying to save the world here.
Ah, merde. Is it very important?
Well, it's kind of urgent. About that key, though. Does it open every door in the castle?
Yes. At least all the storage facilities.
Oh. Can I have it?
Of course. Here you go.
That's really nice of you. Hey, you know what? I know this guy. You're gonna love him. His name's Rodriguez. I'll give you his number.
Thank you.
Sam? Are you there?
I'm here, Professor.
Yes, excellent. That is very good.
Professor?
Sam, where is here?
I'm in Carcassonne, Professor.
Ah, the one on Earth?
Yes, not Space Carcassonne.
Then this is indeed excellent, Sam. There is an alien teleportation apparatus in the orbicular furrow that surrounds the castle.
You mean the moat? There's a portal in the moat.
Yes, that is what I said. Please destroy it.
On his face if I gave him a crystallized black hole?
Not really, no.
I'm telling you, it would have been priceless. No way back? Awesome. Bet the next 5 minutes will be really peaceful. Me.
Followed the gunfire, like you said.
Good to see you again, my son. You really do shoot a lot of aliens.
I try. Where's Rodriguez?
Last time I saw him, he and Hellfire were having fun with a couple of Gnar.
You're putting disturbing images in my head, Carter.
It's a gift.
Well, keep it to yourself. Let's go.